Now we're gonna go across the street over there, so we'll stop and make sure there's no cars coming first. What's that? Yep. Alrighty, let's. Okay, no cars coming. We good to go. I'm gonna let you take the lead. Go ahead, go up inside the gate there. That's okay. Hi. All right, Holly. Now, we're going to go on this trail, and if we have anybody, I'll let you lead. And if somebody comes up behind us, we're going to want to find a safe place for you to just pull over to the side of the trail and let them pass, okay? I'll let you know, but you make sure it's a safe place when you stop, okay? All right, you go ahead. Nice. Good job, Holly. Look at there. Yep, some of them bumps you're going to want to make sure you're pedaling when you're going up them so you make it to the top. Nice job, Holly. You're a natural. There might be a couple places where we got a downshift into a lower gear. Now you're gonna go to the right. See, right here is where okay, stop here. I usually go right straight ahead and go down into the woods. I got a real tricky section going through there, but to the right is the beginner section. So we just keep going around there. Okay? Cruising right along now. Just remember to keep your eyes on the trail, because you want to look where you want to go. If you look over to the side of the trail because something looks scary over there, that is where you're going to end up going. So don't look anywhere but where you want to go, okay? All right, that's very important. Even if you get in a panic situation, look where you want to go. Pedal hard. There you go. Yep, like I said, you can look where you want to go. Good job. Good job. Very nice. Good job, Holly. Won't be long at all and you'll be ready for the bigger trail. I bet you by next spring we'll be going down in the woods. Nice breeze so we don't get too hot. In a little while here, we'll stop and I'll give you some water if you want some water. Okay, pedal, pedal, pedal. Nice. We've already ridden over a mile. That's a long ways. Okay, this is a little bit of a hill, so you're gonna have to pedal, pedal, pedal. All the way to the top, and then we got a downhill. Good job. Nice. All right. Now be prepared to hold onto your brakes a little bit because this is a pretty steep downhill. So use your brakes if you need to. Careful. Good job. Good. Excellent, Holly. You saved that like a pro. Good job. Proud of you. All right, now we got a little bit of an uphill, and then we're almost to the end of the trail. Keep pedaling. Good job. All right, thank you. Okay, good job. You heard him coming.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job, Holly.
I'm sick.
Yeah, sometimes we have to get off our bike and lift it up. There you go. Good job. Nice. All right, up here, we're gonna stop in the shade and have a little water. How about right over here? Nice. Good job. That's awesome, Holly. That is awesome. You did great. I think so too. I've got another pack, waste pack like this here that has a pouch inside of it that holds water and then a hose that comes up and I drink water through my hose out of that. Want a little more? You want to do another loop?
Yeah.
Okay, one more loop and then we'll come back and then we'll load the bikes up and we'll pop into Dairy Queen.
Yeah. This time you go first.
Well, it's safer for me to go behind you.
Why?
Because if anybody's coming up behind us really fast, if they come around a corner really, really fast, I don't want them to hit into you. Mm. So that it's safer to do it that way. And then that way it's also a little bit easier for me to help you if I need to. Okay. Okay, go ahead, Holly. Good job, Holly. You're doing great. Good job, Holly. You're really cruising through there. You're fast. Nice. You're gonna be awesome at mountain biking, just like you are rock climbing. Yeah. Yeah, you're getting smooth and fast. You're doing really good, Holly. Your mom's gonna be really proud of you. How do you like this trail? Yeah, I like it too. When you find a good place to pull over and stop, why don't you stop for just a second? I want to show you something. Good spot. Now, when you're pedaling, I want you to try to, I've got the bike, it's not going to fall over. Put this foot up on your pedal. Okay. You should have your foot, see where the middle of this pedal is?
Yeah.
The middle of the pedal should be right, kind of right across from the outside of your foot there to the inside of your toe right there, okay? They call that the ball of your foot. That's where that should be. On both feet, that's where you should have your pedals. I'm seeing you once in a while, you're letting your heel slide way up, and that makes it harder to pedal.
Very easy for me.
Well, it's a habit, it's a good habit to get into, is making sure that you keep the pedal on the ball of your feet. So, if you want to practice that, that would be great. I mean, if not, well, you just keep doing what you like to do for the time being, and we can work on everything else later, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Good job. Go ahead. Remember, not real fast on the downhill. You have brakes. You can just use your brakes just a little bit. You don't have to squeeze them all at once. Good job. Excellent. Nice job, Holly. Good job. I'm sure it's hard to see with the camera just how steep that it was on the downhill, but for Holly's first time on a mountain bike trail, that would be pretty steep downhill and could be scary if you get too much speed. Creaks. My bike is making a lot of creaking noises. Yeah, it's coming from the rear wheel. I'm afraid my rear wheel needs to be reworked, remade or something. Turkey! Looks like that's the only one. Did it scare you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. There's sometimes we see deer too. Yeah.
Yeah, because
we are in the forest. down in the woods where I go, we usually see deer quite a bit. Quite often. Yeah, they've scared me before too. Yeah, you come around a corner, and I've come around corners when there's been four or five of them.
What?
Yeah, right on the trail, and I had to stop or I would have hit them.
Oh,
Yeah, it was. All right. Okay, hold on a minute here. Let me sneak by you here. We gotta make sure we don't have any cars. No, we're good. Good job, Holly. We'll go back to the truck. I take it you wanted to go to Dairy Queen now.
Yeah,
me too. Good job. That was awesome, Holly.